flight without the boarding gate number.
Into the overhead lockers. Please ensure you take care when lowering the armrest. And be reminded that smoking of any kind is not permitted on the aircraft, including the use of e-cigarettes. Once any time if you need any assistance. We want you to have a safe and enjoyable flight, so please listen closely while we take you through the safety requirements for our Airbus A320. Your crew are highly trained to help keep you safe, so make sure you listen to and follow their instructions. As we get underway, please make sure your personal electronic devices are in a flight safe mode or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Check that your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed away, your armrest is lowered, and your window shade is open. The seatbelt sign above you will be illuminated whenever you must have your seatbelt fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, click the buckle and clasp, and pull on the loose strap to tighten. Undo the seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. The seatbelt is most effective when worn low, tight, and throughout the entire flight. Make sure you're familiar with the brace position best suited to your seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket shows pictures of your brace position, along with other important safety information. The A320 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 4 over the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down. So please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, pull it down firmly to start a supply of oxygen. Quickly put it over your mouth and nose and breathe normally. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in a pouch under your seat. If it is required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tags. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into these mouthpieces. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit, and a life raft at the rear of the aircraft. By law, you must not tamper with or remove any aircraft equipment unless authorised. You must comply with any instructions from our crew and any signs that you see on board. Smoking is not permitted anytime, anywhere on board the aircraft, including in the bathrooms. It's our pleasure to have you on board with us today, and we hope you have an enjoyable flight. Thanks for listening.
fasten up the seatbelt sign, and we do ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated in case of unexpected turbulence. We also ask that you limit your movements around the cabin. Do not change seats during this flight unless asked to do so by a member of the crew. All Jetstar flights coming through our customers must wear a face mask, so please ensure your face mask is covering your nose and mouth. Please be mindful that only two customers are allowed in the toilets and galleys at any time. And where possible, please maintain distance between yourself and other customers while you wait. Surely we'll be giving
and gentlemen, very good afternoon to you from the flight deck. First officer speaking. Hope you've enjoyed the short flight down to Sydney so far. We're just a couple of minutes away from starting out of Sydney. Estimating a on-time arrival into Sydney, touching down at 4:45, about a 10-minute taxi back to the gate there, disembarking on schedule at 4:55. There's a breeze from the south, 78 degrees, and a little bit of light scattered cloud around. On behalf of the entire crew, thanks for flying with us today. We look forward to seeing you again next time you choose to fly there.
return to your seat and bring your seat back upright. Lower your armrest, open your window shade, and stow your tray table. Place your belongings either under the seat in front of you or into an overhead locker. We ask that you take a moment to review the location of your nearest exits.
welcome to Sydney. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has stopped the terminal and the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Once the seatbelt sign is off, if possible, please maintain appropriate distance between yourself and other customers as you disembark. Please remember to check your seat pockets for any personal belongings, making sure you're taking any face masks or wipes, whether used or unused, with you. And we ask that you take care when opening the overhead lockers, as some items may have moved during the flight. Today we'll be using the forward and rear left-hand doors to disembark. Please hold onto the handrails on the stairs and follow the directions of Jetstar staff for a safe passage into the terminal. Just a reminder that your face mask must be worn whilst disembarking and throughout the airport terminal. Smoking or vaping is not permitted, and your mobile phone cannot be used whilst you're on the tarmac. On behalf of the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for flying with Jetstar today. It's been a pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to seeing you again. Thank you and good afternoon.
disarm the doors.
Just a reminder to please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Thank you.